school teacher arrested and accused of sexually abusing one of her former students. Gridley police investigators say they discovered explicit pictures of Sycamore Middle School teacher Michelle Solis on a student's phone and found evidence of sexual abuse. Fox 40 contributor Fox 40's Mason Morrow has a story tonight from Sycamore Middle School, bringing us reaction from parents.
Students at Sycamore Middle in Gridley walk into Tuesday classes just hours after one of their teachers walked out of Butte County Jail.
I don't think I can say what I said on air, but it was shocking.
Michelle Solis, a 20-year teacher in the Gridley Unified School District, was arrested on Monday morning for allegedly having sex with a former student. Investigators with Gridley Police say a Sycamore parent reported Solis on October 10th after rumors of students sending explicit pictures of the teacher swirled around the school halls. An investigation with the Butte County District Attorney's Office found photos of Solis on a former student's phone with reported evidence the two were having sex.
Disgusted.
Tiffany Helms tells Fox 40 News she has kids that attend Sycamore Middle and that she knows Solis. She trusts the district to protect her kids, but wonders why Solis wasn't caught any sooner.
How did something go unnoticed for so long? You know, but I think that's kind of what everyone's asking.
In a statement shared with Fox 40 by GUSD, Superintendent Justin Kern says the district worked with investigators and placed Solis on administrative leave since the first allegation back on October 10th. Kern goes on to say, quote, I am shattered to have to address a situation of this nature. Such actions erode confidence in our schools and with our staff while causing a great disruption in many personal relationships throughout our community. The safety and well-being of children will always be the primary concern of this district, and appropriate measures will be taken to ensure this priority is addressed.
I think that their priority right now is the safety and the concern for the students, and that's really all that we need to be concerned about.